around, laid back, hypnotized by the funky sound. People in the street see me bobbing my head while I'm checking out the rapper and the rhyme that he said. I'm front, and I don't care if you know.
For 3/4 of a mile.
Great Wolf!
Hey, 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 everybody. We made it to the Great Wolf Lodge. We made it. We made it. Now I'm going to give y'all a room tour. And the room we have is the grizzly bear room. We got upgraded to a room. This has two separate bedrooms. And one bedroom has a bathroom in it. And I got a couch bed, and the other bedroom has two full-size beds in it also with big screen TVs, but I'm going to show you everything. So here we go. Okay, to get in, you got to have the wristband. This is your room key. So you just swipe it in and you see the green light and the door opens for you. So I'm going down the hall. Down the hall, and this is room 1004, which is the grizzly bear. So I'm going to show you what this room is about. It's very nice, roomy, everything. It's really, really nice, and the kids are going to really like it. Here we go. Okay. As soon as you come in, at the front door, right there. As soon as you come in, you got the safe right here. You got a little closet. Okay, you got a little sink area here. That's me. Turn the light. Little sink area here. Nice and personal. You just brush your teeth, wash your face. Got a little hair dryer, and next to it is the bathroom. This is the one bathroom that you see when you first come in. It's the shower. Okay, you got plenty of towels. There's the toilet. Okay. So you come out of here and when you come down the hall, you have a refrigerator. You have a microwave. And the refrigerator is nice and roomy. And you got coffee on top, cups, ice bucket, and you got a coffee maker. And you have the sink. And as you go along, we're going to run into the first bedroom. This bedroom has two beds in it. Two full-size beds in it. Nice and cushy. Got the little paw in here. And there's a little closet. And they got a big TV in here. Now, from this bedroom right across is the second bedroom, which is a single bedroom. Single queen size bed. Nice, big, comfy. And in this bedroom, you got your own personal bathroom, which is awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Sink, hair dryer, shower. How convenient is that? In your own bedroom. And then when you come out, you got a nice big window. And we got a big TV in this room too. Now, we got a thermostat, which we need because it is like 40 degrees outside. So we're going to need to crank that up a little bit. Now, as you come out of this bedroom, you got the living area. You got a table here. And you have a fireplace which I'm going to show you guys how it works. Turn the knob on this wall right here. And the fireplace lights up, which is super cool. So everybody can be warm if you decide to stay in this room. And we have a TV on top. Have a TV also. Got a little mini couch here. Ottoman, looks like. And we have a little step-out area, which is all right. It's cold outside, so I'm not going to even open it. And as we go around, you have a couch, which has a queen-size bed inside of it. So this is going to be great. This room fits 6 to 8 people comfortably. So this is really nice. If you come to Great Wolf Lodge, it'll be awesome, awesome, awesome to come here and stay in this room. Oh, yes. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Have okay, fun. Thank you. Look, y'all. We are here. Oh, yes. Whoa.